out of it. Just a bunch of chords. A friend of mine, John Reichman, named this one. He said it sounded like Bill Monroe and Thelonious Monk got together and wrote something. So it's called Big Monk.
For a while, I was having trouble naming songs.